Okay guys, hi, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Manha and today is a very nerve-wracking day for me because it's the day that we get a transformation of our hair. We're gonna look different and I don't know if I'm gonna like it. I hope I like it. I really hope, or else I just have to come back home and cry. But I'm very hopeful that I'm gonna love it. So new look, new me, I mean same me, but you know, just a new energy. I'm gonna head out right now. I actually went with Arpu 2 days back for the appointment. I know I made 1,000 appointments. It's just me. I have to see where it's the best for me to get my hair done. So I had to go to a lot of places, but finally I've decided on this one. It's Javed Habib in Anderson Arcade and they are a very trusted salon. So fingers crossed it's gonna go all good and I'm gonna like it and I'm gonna be happy at the end of the day. So yeah, I went with Arpu 2 days back for it. I'm just gonna play a clip of that. So guys, I am now heading out with Arpu. She's waiting for me and she's probably very mad. So I was supposed to get it done last week and you were supposed to see this vlog a long time back, but the curfew happened in Shillong and there was a lot of mess in Shillong. So finally it's kind of over and it's finally safe to go out now, so I should get going and get this day started and get the appointment done, so, and get a boba on the way back. Okay, bye. Thank you. What did we just do? I'm so sorry, putting on this one. Yeah,
we just embarrass ourselves,
just made an appointment and
we got it.
Hopefully it's done
Monday.
I have
to wake up early morning.
That is so sad. Look at that, bro. Let's go.
Oh, there's something else here.
We're going to Ilahui.
Okay. Where to enter from?
I guess this side.
No sponsor.
Chop. Our boots? Did anyone tell you it's illegal to look this good? I'm joking.
No, please.
Alright, let's not embarrass ourselves. Looks nice.
I might end up getting something.
Oh shit. This is we're not spending money, remember? Look at this. What do you fit in that?
My patience.
True. Didn't we say we weren't gonna spend? How much did we just spend? Who's guilty? We weren't gonna spend, but
yeah,
I think
we deserved it. But then we deserved it. We deserved
it. Now we need boba, let's go.
After so long.
We got our boba.
Hi.
Welcome back. Good. Taste test. Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. You can do this.
It's nice.
Wow. That's good. Let us enjoy this.
Cheers.
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 Back home. Fast forward guys, it is 2 days later and today is finally the day, so we're gonna head out right now and get this thing over with. Yeah, just pray for me and I hope I have a good day. I have a good experience coloring my hair for the first time in my life. Let's continue with the vlog guys, let's go. Finally here. We're ready now. What's your name, Bhaiya? Abul Dijay.
Manoj
Bhaiya, and may I be Abul Dijay?
Ali
Bhaiya. So they'll be doing the walk today. So guys, wish me luck. For the bleach to set in. I'm pretty nervous but excited, so let's see how this goes. I decided a small portion of my hair but they ended up doing a lot, so let's see. It's not a lot. It's fine, whatever. A change of a look is important. Reminder to self. Just me trying to convince myself that it's okay. But it's okay, I'm excited. Okay, it's okay, okay. I'm just laughing. The waiting is so crucial. I don't know what to do. I did not bring a book. Should have bought a book. I just have to sit here and wait. So fun. Time to have our first wash. Let's do this.
Mascara Sandato, whatever this is.
You like it? It's fine.
Yeah.
Okay guys, the coloring is done, so I think by now we already know that the color is bluish green. We're gonna keep this for 5 minutes and then we're gonna wash it off, style it, and I'm gonna see you guys at the final reveal. I'm super excited now. Oh god, I'm having dark circles just from sitting here. Yeah, so I'm just gonna see you at the final reveal. Bye, I'm so excited. So guys, I am finally home and I had to take some hours for myself to really process what I did today and to accept myself completely with this new hair. Finally, I've come to terms with it and I've honestly saying I really love it. I feel like this is fun, this is young, and I absolutely needed this in my life. I feel like a whole new person, but in a good and positive way, and yeah, I think that's good for me. So thank you to everyone who voted yes on the previous video of the Instagram story that said if I should color my hair or not. I think this was a pretty good done decision on your side, so thank you for that. And yeah, end of the story. I love it, and I love it more since I got to document all of it and share it with you guys, since it was my first time ever coloring my hair in my entire existence of life. How can I make everything sound so dramatic? I have no idea, but it is what it is, and you guys are very special for me, so I'm happy I got to share with you guys. That is it. So with that, I'm gonna wrap this video up right now. Like, share, subscribe, you guys know the drill, and I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, take care and I love you guys. Bye!